previously.
Hey, I have a cup. Hey.
Pick up your new toys and see how they work.
Okay.
You're making me nervous.
Oh, snap.
Lucius, you're making me nervous.
Hey guys, this is Mylandah. Welcome back to Lucius. Anyway, let's get started. We're going back on our murder spree. Alright, let's go. What's happening? Chapter 3, I think. Autosave? Oh my god. What am I... Chapter 3. Alright. Be a good boy to everybody. They must not suspect you. Oh, Poker Face is back. On this rainy day. To kill more people. Alright. Let's go, shall we? We got our ball. Stop it. Lights. Let's put our balls back into the closet. No. Closet. There we go. We are a good boy like that. Anyway, what do we have here? Lucius? Is that you? You smile? I don't believe that. You don't ever smile. What's that inside? Can't take it out. Anyway, let's get out of here. What's my quest? What am I doing? Alright. We have Mom's room. Can't do anything with Mom's room. Let's get out of here. Let's go out in the rain. Nothing interesting here. God, what is that? Is our building coming apart? Lights? Anyway, let's go downstairs and see what damage we can do. I don't remember where. Ah, hey, Mom! Mom, hey.
Did you sleep well?
Maybe. That's it? Oh, hey! Hey, new area, nice. Let's explore this way. Oh, right, I have a map, stupid thing. I'm so stupid. Alright, Am I supposed to go to the washroom? Okay, washroom it is. Now what? Oh god, what? Ah, he's my target for today. What else do we have here? Can we... Water faucet, okay. Nothing interesting here. Let's talk to him. Ivor, he is always drunk. He probably wouldn't notice if I changed his plan a bit. Okay, so let's change his plans. Is this his plan? To-do list. Let's change his plan, can we? Fix the piano. What? Man, he is so wasted. Let's take... Hey, I took a wrench. What else can I take? More wrenches. Even more! But, I don't think I need that many.
What the? Well, I better get going.
Okay, no. No, you have to fix the piano, but Leah, you have to let me fix the piano. I have to kill you. Fix it. Shit. I have a lot of... Oh, that's a lot of wrench. Here. Maybe? Okay,
There's nothing wrong.
There's nothing wrong. Oh no. I have stolen a wrench. Maybe I can break... Okay. I've stolen a lot of wrenches. Which one? Let's try this one. Ah! Ha ha ha! Now what? Okay, I should get him here somehow. Touch him. Oh, no, sorry. Let's enjoy this right there. Sit back and enjoy. Here, take a seat. Is it gonna fall on his head? Q, what am I gonna do? Maybe I can use some of my new abilities. Well, this? Oh, hey. Why is my power not charging? Is it because of you? I'm sorry, can you please? No. Can I not turn this around? Alright.
I must speak to your father about that hand.
My mom saw that and she didn't care, really? okay, mom, watch. Look at me. Someone can see you? Oh no. Oh no! Someone saw me! Oh no! Oh god, that hurts, oh god. Ah! I'm more powerful now.
I hate to tell you this, Mr. Wagner, but it seems your handyman was drunk as a skunk. He was an accident waiting to happen.
I was going to fire him after the other incidents, but I just didn't have the heart. It's hard enough to keep the staff here with recent events.
You can't blame yourself. This might be the worst case of professional neglect I've ever come across. While this might explain the gas leak, it still doesn't explain the death in the walk-in cooler. The autopsy on the mate was inconclusive, but we're still working on the theory she had a poor heart or circulation problems and fainted.
Okay. So they still don't know. September 11th, cutting edge. The bear has droopy eyes. So, what am I gonna do today? Today is a beautiful day. Let's put everything back into the box. Things back in the box. Where's our ball? Our balls are still inside. Can we look at it? No, Emery. Let's go. No, it doesn't say anything. Let's see. We have to go downstairs. Alright, let's go downstairs. What is this? Guest room. Have I been here? Oh, yes, I've grabbed socks before. Because these socks are weird. They stick to everything. Anyway, let's go. Okay, now what? What is that? This? It's this. Hey. Oh wow. I don't like cold rooms. And seriously, this is a lot of pigs. Are you guys gonna eat all this? Really? Jeez. You guys are pigs. Hello, target. How are you? Here's a box.
Hello, Lucius. You know you shouldn't be here.
Take this box. It's my gift. It's my gift to you before you die. It dances too. Look at this. Anyway, let's take a look. Jed. Butcher Jed. He is working here with raw meat. I should try to find a way to mess with him. How can I mess with you?
Well, now that you're here, you can carry those boxes to the freezer. They're not too heavy.
I am carrying them. Where? Okay. Move meat boxes to where? Where's the freezer? Here? Is this where it's supposed to be? No? Where do you want me to take them? Jeez. Hey, what? I don't know what you want me to do with the boxes. I can't get to you.
Well, now that you're here, you can carry those boxes to the freezer. They're not too heavy.
So, by freezer, do you mean the one in the kitchen?
If you want that bicycle for Christmas, you need to start doing chores around the house. Take the garbage out, for instance.
Jeez, Mom. Why do I have to do all this? Is this the freezer? Am I supposed to put it here? Oh, no. Drop it. Yeah. That's what I'm doing. I see. Alright. Why do people keep closing the stupid doors on me? Seriously. Alright. Let's be a good boy. Shit, it's cheese. I have to open them every single time. There's a poltergeist in this place. And it's not me. Ha ha ha. Alright. Am I done? No. No, I'm not. Oh. Damn poltergeist and their stupid door closing abilities. Whatever, screw this. You've been a very good boy. Here's a present. It's in my room. Oh, yay. What is that, condoms? What is this? I don't know, we'll see. Move meat boxes. Am I done? It doesn't have a tick. Do I have to get the last one? Let's do it anyway. Alright, just whatever. Complete. Yay! That's complete. Now I have to take out the garbage. Where's the garbage? Garbage. Oh, right. It's somewhere here. I remember I was. Garbage. Ha ha ha. Where do I take it to? Can I shove it in here? Is that it? I guess not. I guess you don't burn the garbage. Alright, Oh, this is where he died. Oh, shit is flo- Did you see how the garbage is floating in my hands? Look at this. I don't know where I'm supposed to take this. Mom, it would help if you tell me where I'm supposed to take this garbage. Oh, is it there? And who are you?
Hello there, little fellow. I have a job for you. I need some gasoline for my lawnmower. Can you get me some?
Is that a new chore? Do I have to do that? Is that a rock? Anyway, let's throw this out. Oh, jeez. Does it... I see big garbage cans. Here. Dude. You need to tell me how to get rid of this. Damn it. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay, where's the garbage? Son of a... Oh well, here we go. Jeez. We have to use our abilities to do that. I see how it is. Alright. Let's find a way to mess with him. He wants gasoline, huh? Air compressor. What can I do with this? Cannot be used this way. Why? Why not? How about this one? Cannot be used that way. What one next? Screws? Screwdriver. Cannot be used that way. Goddamn. Alright. What is this floating thing? What's this floating thing here? Oh, it's gone. This is weird. So let's go back and mess with the guy in the freezer.
Aye.
Okay. Maybe we can use this to do something. Hey, I can do that to the lights. Interesting. Let's close the door first. Close. Can you close this? Oh, I can't. Right. Okay, telekinesis. And let's break that lamp. Someone can see me. Let's hide here then.
Aye.
Shut up.
What the hell? Why'd that damn lamp explode? How can I use a saw now if I can't see nothing?
Saw?
Hey, Lucius, go and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working here.
New lamps. I have lamps. I have this. Is this what you want? Let's read this. What does he say? I think the janitor was changing lamps earlier. Yeah, I got the lamp.
Hey, Lucius, come and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working here.
Alright, now let's see. He has climbed on top of the saw. This is my Oh, God. I don't... I don't like this. And we have floating meat here.
Come on. Why isn't this going?
What am I gonna do? Oh no. I'm gonna step back and, yeah. Oh god. Oh shh. You can feel your powers affecting the object. Okay. Oh no. Oh!
Oh my god.
god.
Oh!
Mm. Oh, shit. This is disgusting. Oh, Lucius. Oh, I grew stronger. I feel stronger now. But Lucius, that's a bad boy.
This situation is ridiculous, Mr. Wagner. And I'm holding off the Bureau from launching an inquiry. I'm posting a deputy at the house. It's more for your own protection.
I wish I could explain these as more than accidents, but I can't think of a motive. I can't imagine how anyone could have gotten away with this.
We'll get to the bottom of it. Just consider this house on lockdown until something comes up. It wasn't a pretty sight. Heads sawn in half and blood everywhere. These freak accidents were keeping me up at night. 4 deaths in 4 months, all apparent accidents. But I had my doubts. I still had no clear suspects, no motives, no way to even start an investigation. At this point, I was only sure about one thing. It was not going to end here. I was right about that. Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house, but this time it was different. This time, it was murder.
Murder? So, are we gonna make someone murder someone? Well, it has to be all us, right? Eat healthy. Yeah, eat healthy. So that's another month later. Mr. Pokerface wakes up in the morning, gets dressed. Aren't you looking smart? Where's your mole? Where's your mole? Should we name him? Should we name him Bob? Oh, right. This is the stuff that we were, it's a board. I see. Oh, okay. It's a board. It's not what I thought it was. One more pig has been butchered. Really? Don't call him that. It's not very nice. What is it trying to say? Is it trying to say something? Can I use it somehow? Rodents don't like me, they die. Okay. No? Oh, okay. It says rodents don't like me. They die? I haven't finished reading. They die if they taste me. What? Like rat poison or something like that? Chocolate? Actually, no. Rodents can't eat chocolate. I had rats. So, I know. They can't have a lot, but they can have a little bit as a snack. As a little treat. Anyway, let's head down. And, we're going through Mama's room. Alright, Mama's room. Mommy. Let's take our panties with us. We're a panty stealer like that. Alright. I forgot where the stairs are. This way. Flop, 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 flop. These objects, they stick to the doors. It's really funny. What do we have here? We have a duster. Can we take this? No, we cannot.
Are you all right, son?
Okay. Straight. Over there. Wow, but this place has so many places to explore. I'm not done yet. Panties getting stuck everywhere.
Are you all right, son?
Yes, get out of my way. I got wrong way,
clean
sorry.
Up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I
So we have a stupid woman here. Who is this? Hello there. Can I help you?
What are you doing here?
Would you like some panties?
I'm busy. I don't have time for you right now.
Do you want some panties? I have panties for you. Take it. You don't. Don't like it? Panties. Look at me, woman. Pay attention to me. Fine. Agnes. Lead maid Agnes. She is the meanest of them all. Her cardinal sin gluttony might be something that will get her killed. I'll find a way to make her suffer. Make her eat
Where
cake.
Where the hell is Jovita? I'm hungry.
She has another cup. Let's break it as well. Here. Ha ha ha. What the hell? Did I... What is the... This is... Breaking everything. All right.
Where the hell is Jovita? I'm hungry.
So, I think we should go to the not washroom. I'm sorry. I mean the kitchen.
Be a good boy, Lucius.
Jeez.
See if
what
Alistair
the hell?
Needs help.
Oh my god. Mom, stop sneaking up on me, Mom. Mom. I love you. Let's go in the washroom. All right. Let's head back to the kitchen. If I know my way.
I don't think I've ever seen one here before.
What is this place? Turn on
TV. Sorry, Lucius. I'm just a little tired.
Okay, Mom. I'm just gonna go.
Hello, my boy.
Hey, fabulous. Fabius.
Hello, grandson.
Oh, Grandpa. Can we steal his socks?
You have been such a good boy lately. We need to reward you somehow.
Yeah?
Have you seen my earrings? Can't remember where I left them.
Find earrings. Well, not like I'm gonna find them. Screw you. Bye, Mom. Alright, let's head back to the kitchen. Lobby. Oh, okay. It's the lobby. Front door. This up, nope. Where can you find some? Okay, this is Mommy's room, right? Right. It's awkward that you use your room as like a corridor to the next to the other part of your house. I don't know, I find it weird for having everybody to.
Hey, guapo, I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for me.
What is this, water? Why do I have water on me? Okay, can we do something to her? No. Alright, let's see what we can do in the kitchen, though. What do we have here? Boxes of nothing. What do we have? Cans of nothing. Drawers with useless things. Okay, oh god, what is this? What do you have here? More cans. We still have bread. So maybe we should find something like rat poison, I think it is. Well, rodents hate me. They die or something. So where can you find rat poison in this place? Washroom? Maybe let's go check out some washrooms. Where are we? Where's my dot? Oh, I'm here. Okay, let's check out this washroom first. I don't know, do people keep rat poison in washrooms? I'm just guessing, because I don't have any rat poison. Do you have... That's a load of toilet paper. Guys, shit a lot. Okay. No, not here. Alright. Where are some other place that rat poison can be? Excuse me, let's... Well, let's just go this way then. Rat poison. What do we have here? Coffee place. Coffee place. Let's go for tea room. I doubt there's rat poison here. It'd be weird if it does. But I wanna... I just wanted to do that. Ha ha ha. That was fun. Alright. Lobby? Nope. Okay. Now. Garage? Is this the garage? Let's try the garage. Oh, utility. Nice. Maybe. Maybe it has stuff in here, huh? Fire hydrant! I like fire hydrants. No. What was that? My uncle? Oh, okay. Hi, I'm sorry. Do you have... Excuse me. Do you have rat poison here? Let's see, what do you have? You have... Let me just...
Hello, darling.
Hello.
I think I'm in love. You know, your uncle sure is something right. special.
Do you not have rat poison? God damn it. Or any kind of poison? Am I not supposed to be looking for rat poison?
I think I'm in love.
Okay, yeah, sure.
I had this dream where I was burning alive. There's nothing I could do about it.
That's awful, man. It sounds like you're stressed. You know what relaxes me when I'm nervous? Jazz, Will. Jazz. You like jazz?
I'm really not a jazz man.
Well, you just haven't heard the right stuff. I had a tape of my band you should really listen to. It's very cool. Well, I'm sure you'll like it. I'm just not sure where it is right now. Have you seen it? I left it inside the car.
No, man. I haven't seen any tapes here. Maybe Jovita took it when she was cleaning.
Do they have a lost and found box somewhere?
I'm not sure. I'd imagine they do.
Well, I don't know why I need that for, but I got some keys. Got myself some keys. Alright. God, rat poison, where are you? What is that? I'm like collecting weird items that I don't know what's for. And yet, I still can't find rat poison. What's in here? No, this is scary. Well, interesting. Wine cellar. All right. Wait. There might be rats here. I hear them. Do you happen to have rats here, huh? You need rats to protect yourself from. What? I mean rat poison. What the? What is this? Secret door. Will I die now? What is this? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm still looking for rat poison though. Are we in here? No, that's a lot of skulls, huh? Rat poison? No? Or is that actually not rats? Are they birds? I don't know. I just want rat poison. Okay. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Wait, what is this? Item has been used correctly. What? 30 amp fuse. I don't know why I needed that. But. Okay. Let me check.
I think I'm in love.
Let me check this. I have to find a way to make her suffer. Yeah, I am looking for. Well, I've done all that. Let's go this way then. I'm sorry guys, I'm a bit lost. To be honest, I don't think it should be this far away. This far away from where I'm supposed to be. Because it wouldn't make much sense, would it? Wait, is this poison? No, it's not. In here, right? Hey! Who are you?
Agnes told me to get rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving. I'd like to see her getting up off her fat ass and try it.
What? Oh, are you serious? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am so glad that I found it. Rat poison! I can't take this now because they'll know it was me. I need to come up, come here when everyone else is sleeping. So I have to go to sleep, right? Where was it? It was in this corner right here. Okay, that was stupid. Let's go then. Let's go back to sleep.
She just keeps bossing people around. Jovita said she has to bring her more food every 5 minutes. She surely is quite the ball of lard, that lady.
How much is she gonna eat? Okay, just making sure my shortcut is correct. Just heading off to sleep now to grab the poison. Ah, oops, this way. But that was an interesting place, wasn't it? Oh shit, I'm lost. Was it? Oh no. That was a interesting altar. You went to sleep so you can wake up in the middle of the night. Q. Agnes, I woke up in the middle of the night. I must be careful that no one sees me or sees me awake, or they will march me back to bed. Okay, now let's take out your little flashy light. Flashy light, put it away. Flashy light. Okay, now we have to go downstairs. And yeah. What? Mom seems to be awake. Don't let her see you. Well, shit. Are you serious?
Lucius, what are you doing?
Holy shit.
Get back to your bed right now.
Mom, don't do that. Do they have a mark? Do they tell? Jeez, what happened? I went to sleep. All right. Let's hold space. Hold. Okay. Skip that. What do you have for me? Rodents don't like me if they take. Yes, I get that. Where's my flashlight? Here we go. All right. So that didn't work. I have to go here. So I have to. Well. Where's I? Just straight up. Dup. Alright. Oh my god.
Lucius!
Damn!
What are you doing up? Go back to your bed right now.
Damn it. So all the rooms are everything is locked. Do people lock their rooms at night? Really? Is that what they do? It's locked. Jeez, it's locked. Everything is locked. This is open. I get it. I get it. Oh, hey. Oh my god. Can I go in and close the door? Shit. Shh. Let's take out our flashy light. Alright. Where's mommy? Is she gone yet? Okay. I think she's gone. I heard some. Should I open now? Was she surprised? Whatever. Oh, did she just open the door for me? Hey, sweet. Let's go backwards. Just in case. Where am I going? Where am I? I'm here. I have to go here. Should I go outside? Alright. Let's. What is this? Stop it! That woman has a way of sneaking up on me every single time. There's a guy over there. Is that a guy? Holy shit. He's gonna find out. He's gonna find out. Well, what can I do? I can't really sneak by him, can I? Can I blow some lights out? Like last time? Does it work? Hey, it does.
What the?
Yeah, McMuffin. Go away, McMuffin.
Someone there.
Tippy toe. Open the damn door. No one knows I'm here. Okay. Hey, Ratty. How are you doing? Dun dun dun. Just sprinkle it. Alright. Time to head to the kitchen, right? Wait, what? What? Really? You just gonna... Okay. So... I woke up in the middle of the night. I must be careful that no one sees me. With this rat poison, I will let her know what happens. If you break one of the cardinal sins, Father will be pleased. What do you have for me? Is it the same thing? Yeah, it's the same thing. Boring. Here, I'll take a ball with me today. I'm all playful. I'm an innocent little boy. Hey, mommy. Mommy, I want to play with
you. Be a good boy, Lucius, and see if Alistair needs help.
You're blocking my way. Damn it.
Do you know I saw a crow outside today? I don't think I've ever seen one here before.
Okay.
Sorry, Lucius. I'm just a little tired. Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know I always
no, 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 no. I need... This is what I need. There we go. Whoa-ho-ho. Oh, here's the crow again. She didn't even get to finish her sandwich. Nay, new power, mind control. That sounds awesome.
We report at 10 p.m. At Thomas Point Light, the air temperature was 60 degrees.
This is a clear case of poisoning, and I need to interview everyone in the house again. Who prepares the food around here now?
I think it was Jovita, but I can't imagine she would be capable of something like this.
Oh my god! Why is this happening?
It's for me to decide who is capable of what, Mr. Wagner. Would you consider vacating the house for a couple weeks until things calm down?
We can't possibly do that, Mr. McGuffin. This is our home. We want to set things right.
The autopsy showed that she was poisoned. After questioning everyone in the house, it seemed nearly all of them had some reason to dislike her. Jovita, the Latina maid, was the one who brought food to her. But this wasn't enough to press charges. I had no evidence of tampering. Christmas was just around the corner, and I got an invite from Mr. Wagner to join them for dinner. I had my doubts about sharing a table with a possible murderer, but I had to know more. But before I had any chance to snoop around, something else happened. No witnesses, no evidence. Something that can happen only on some very specific circumstances. Right weather, right spot, and the right time.
Okay. What's gonna happen now? Oh, it's on fire. Daddy has new stuff for me to play with. Daddy must be so proud.
Ah, my boy. Such prodigious results. I am thoroughly impressed with you. Listen, I have something else to teach you. You have the ability, deep inside you, to look into people's minds and tell them what to do. Let's unlock this ability together. Now, follow my instructions.
Oh. What? Why is there a person behind me? Anyway, I like how his eyes follow me. Three?
Very good. That's my boy.
Now he's under the influence of my power. Inside the dark area. I can make him... I can make him use objects by clicking the objects while he's under your influence. Alright.
Very good.
What did he just pick up?
Now, to continue your journey, Lucius, with your new skills, you should avoid detection and reap more souls for me.
Okay. I will do that.
I will do that, Father.
I can't do that. It killed my voice. Anyway. Holy day slip, December 24th.
I know we've had our difficulties this year, but don't let that ruin our Christmas. As a family, we have each other. We should remember our friends and our faithful employees we have lost.
I'm not sure how you expect to win another term in the Senate with speeches like that.
Dad. Alistair, could you bring another bottle of Burgundy, please? And on your way, could you turn on the Christmas lights?
Certainly, sir.
Okay, well, before I check all that out, I am going to end it here today. Well, I think 3 murders is quite enough for one day, don't you think? Anyway, thank you for watching. I will see you guys next time. Alright, bye!